Hello, brilliant people. This is Jabber Pergaze and welcome to Jabber Talks. In today's video, I will bring you to my beautiful Monday. By the way, if nakikita ninyo, pinagpapawisan ako kasi kararating ko lang. Siguro mga few minutes ago pa yung pagdating ko dito sa aking kwarto. And the good thing here is hindi kasi first period ang klase ko ngayong Monday. So I still have my time to prepare. So, samahan niyo ako sa aking Monday today. Dadalhin ko kayo sa aking mundo kung paano ko simulan yung aking araw. So, first things first, ang gagawin natin is I'm going to open this one. Okay? Kasi ito yung flat screen ko. And since I have my new topic today, ayan, buksan natin siya para ma-prepare na natin. Kasi yung mga kids is pupunta sila dito mamaya 9:05 yung end ng first period sa mga 9:15 yung simula ng aking klase. So ngayon, nabuksan na natin yung ating yung ating flat screen. Ayan, so i-connect na natin agad-agad, mga my dear. Okay, para makita niyo yung aking PowerPoint today. Ayan. Wait, wait for a moment. Okay, Pax winner. Look at this one. Ayan. So yun yung ating pinaghirapan nung mga isang nakaraang araw up until today. Yun ang, ito yung PowerPoint na ginagawa ko. So because first day ngayon, first meeting namin sa topic na ito, pinaka-basic na gagawin ko is i-prepare yung self ko para sa tanungan. Kasi basically here, hindi naman kailangan talaga na malalalim yung mga words na gagamitan mo when you speak English to your students. But the most effective technique that you need to develop ay dapat marunong kang mag-create ng questions in the middle of your discussion. Yes. Kunwari, napapakita ka ng picture. So you need to ask question out from that for the students to also, you know, engage with your discussion. So yun siya. So samahan niyo ko today. Ang gagawin ko ngayon, mga my dear, is babasahin ko muna yung aking PowerPoint and simulan natin yung araw natin at 9:15 today. So itutuloy ko yung video natin later. Bye. Hello once again, brilliant people. So at this juncture, we're done already with our two classes in the morning. So, kakatapos ko lang sa aking bakbakan. Hindi pa tayo masyadong perfect kasi yun talaga yung usual na nangyayari kapag bago yung lesson na, you know, tinuturo ko. Kailangan i-measure ko pa kung hanggang saan yung kids ko, hanggang saan sila, you know, makakapag-engage sa akin. So far, okay naman ngayon, pero hindi siya perfect. Gawin na natin perfect tomorrow or the following day. So, ayan. Na-discuss ko na. So, since eto na yung last class ko sa araw na ito, kasi morning lang talaga yung mga classes ko kapag Lunes. So, close na natin yung ating PowerPoint presentation. So, ayan. Nakasarado na siya. So, ayan. And waiting na lang tayo para sa ating lunch. So, yung aking lunch box is nandoon sa aking faculty office. So, later, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung pagkain ko at kung ano yung mga mangyayari pa sa araw na ito. Bye! Ayan, hello everyone! So, it's already 12:04. Ito yung usual time na bumababa ako doon sa faculty office kasi nandoon yung aking lunchbox and doon din ako kumakain. Ayan. But because today is Monday, finally natapos na natin yung ating mga classes lahat. So, bababa na ako at doon po ako magsistay until 5 p.m. Ayan. So, tuloy natin ang video later pag nakakuha na ako ng food. Ayan, tumunog na.
So ito yung usual time na pupunta na ako sa area kung saan ako kukuha ng pagkain. See you later! Hello everyone, so today it's already 4:19 and I'm here in the faculty office with one teacher at the back. Yeah, she's working with something. So right now I am finishing my, look at this, you're gonna see this one. Hello. Finalizing my PPT for the English club on Friday. So tomorrow it's another PowerPoint presentation that I'm going to finish. That's for my gifted class. So that's every Thursday. Yeah, I'm done with my PPT for the seventh graders. I actually used the PPT this morning, so I'm going to use the one for the entire week. So thank God, because I'm done already for my English club on Friday, and tomorrow it's another journey for the gifted class PowerPoint presentation. Yeah, thank you Lord. So today you can watch my video from the very beginning of my journey on this beautiful Monday. I documented everything from the very beginning. I think I started filming this video at 8 a.m. if I'm not mistaken, and then up until the time right now I'm about to go. So I'm fixing everything now because the time is already 4:21 and my time to get out from the school is 5 p.m. So I'm just preparing everything. Later I'm going to wash my glass here because I had a coffee time earlier. I think at 3 p.m. yeah, because I can't survive in the afternoon without coffee. Hey, sorry, because it's really hard for me to talk since there's another teacher at the back. So, you know, it's hard for me to talk because, you know, I don't need to explain to her what I'm doing right now. But anyway, that would be all for today. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you can like share this video to your friends and to anyone else. Bye bye for now. See you tomorrow.